Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will discuss about library attendance system. Nowadays many libraries require to record the attendance of library visitors. And with the help of this software we can easily record attendance in the library. This software is basically integrated with Koha software. Visitors have to simply scan their library card at the barcode scanner to register the attendance. Before we start the demo of this software, it is requested to you that kindly subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updates. Let's start now. This is library attendance system and we will log in here to attendance module. This is the main screen for the attendance. This is current date and time. These are today's statistics. This is the header. As soon as you scan your library card, it will record the attendance and you can see the details as below. Again, you can also check the today's statistics. This is the main function. Now we will log in into admin panel where we can configure some system settings and we can see the reports of the attendance. Here we are. In today's menu, you will find the today's attendance report with the full detail of visitors. This is the complete register of attendance. You can filter by date or by name. You can also export these reports to PDF and Excel file. This is the beautiful PDF reports. In notice menu, you can display the notice at the attendance screen. Simply give the notice title and what notice you want to display. You can also define the footer of notice. Simply select the library name and click submit button. You can enable or disable any notice by click on yes or no button. In report menu, you can check various reports. Date wise report, student wise report, statistical report. These are the total visitor count. If you want to see the date wise report, simply select the dates and click submit button. You can also export this report to Excel format. This is the very simple Excel report. With all the details. These are one-time configuration settings like college name and library timings and all. In user management, you can define the users and their roles. Now again we will log into attendance module, and as you can see the notice are displayed here. This is the all about this software. And thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more updates.